Hello, my fellow Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Today on Minecraft Monday, we're going to be whittling down this, whittling down the server down to nothingness. Well, I should say bedrock, it's not nothingness. And if you're liking the series, go ahead and click, if you are new to the series, go ahead and click like, comment, subscribe, notification bell. Hit the notification bell. Click all notifications on to let you know when the next video goes live, as well as checking the description box for the links to my Twitch and my Twitter account, and all that good stuff. Last episode we covered up some caves and did some other stuff. Looks like I've got a little bit here to cover up. Oops. Wrong button. And boop. Okay. Whoops. No, you must stay. You must stay booped. Okay. Sad America. I don't know why, but I like to sing sometimes. Just random words and stuff, so sorry if that annoys you, but no offense, but deal with it. It happens. So today we're just finishing this up. We should get pretty close to, we're not gonna hit, I don't think we'll hit bedrock, but we'll come close. Because I do like to keep these episodes about 10 to 15 minutes per episode, just to keep it interesting to me and maybe I don't know. It's not really, like, hard gameplay. It's not really, like, riveting gameplay. It's, I'm mostly just listening to me talk. So, I hope you guys are enjoying your days, as I am. And, of course, being, in general, being safe. I'm not doing stupid things. Also, don't forget to visit your local businesses. They really need your help. They always need your help. It doesn't take a crisis for them to need help. They rely on us to, I try to shop local as much as I can, because the little mom and pop place is putting their kid through ballet school or whatever. They're working to better their family, not pay their CEO to buy their fourth vacation home or their ninth car or anything like that. They're making sure that little Johnny gets his education and little Sally can get the ballet or music lessons that they want. Oh, look, bedrock. I didn't think I was going to make it this time, or today. Sweet. I guess I was wrong. Nice. We'll start on a new shaft, or I shouldn't say shaft, a new block a new 10 by 10 block on the next episode if I don't get done with this one today, or if I don't put it on a 10 today. We're not going to worry about anything like that. It comes, of course. But I do hope that you guys are having a good time and enjoying yourselves. Also, I want people to hopefully people will take away from things in a recent situation. It will take away, you know, bring up a new hobby, get a new hobby, get a hobby, and stick with it, and remember that there's always time to better yourself. There's always time to do good. Even if it's not necessarily a new hobby, just one that you had and you forgot about, or you didn't see the value in it, and then you suddenly picked it back up, and now you see more value in it. That's good, because now there's value to it, and you'll hopefully continue to do it. I think people get wrapped up too much into or in the money aspect of things. And that's unfortunate. Because just because something costs money doesn't mean it can't. And just because it doesn't make you money but it costs money to get and to create doesn't make it not worth it if you're not making money back. My hope is that people realize that it's not all about making money. So, we've still got 3 minutes on this recording, so we're gonna, I may as well just go back up and check out the, how much further down I have to go on the next one to level it out, I guess. It appears that each 10 by 10 block is taking 2.5 to 3 episodes to get completely down, depending on how far down things are. Now this one's gonna take a while. So I'll go ahead and start this one up and start leveling it out. Oh no! No 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 no! No! No. Bad. 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 Dang it. I guess I'll be okay. Well, there goes that idea. Well, I do need to still, I'm still gonna level it out as much as I can. I'm just gonna be a little bit more careful. So where I'm aiming this thing. Because that was not cool. Okay, so there's apparently an underwater cave. cave right off the bat, because that is... not something that I was anticipating here, so... and it goes, oh, and there's water underneath. Okay, so we're gonna level it down to that point there. It looks like that's where it goes anyway, so... my goodness. Okay. No, it does not. It goes down. It does go down a little bit deeper than I thought it did. You know, this snow forming on top of the top blocks is not making it easy for me to twiddle things down, you know? Get a little bump. Holes. Alright, so... okay, so we gotta go down. There's more right here. So we gotta go down to that block there, okay. Oh, lightning gang. My favorite. Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead and we're over that 10-minute mark, but it's okay. So as we're about heading up here, I'm just gonna remind you one more time. Don't forget, if you like the videos, like the series, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell, turn all notifications on, let you know when I'm going live, when the next video goes live. Also, check out the links in the description box for my Twitter and my Twitch accounts. All that jazz. Also, there will be some end screen videos for this playlist of the series, as well as the most recent video upload, so pretty smooth. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.